Middle of March. March 16th. Come on, Graham, get up on the snowbank. Come on, crawl up on the snowbank. Why not? There's where the black bear is. Oh, the black bear's covered up. Middle of March. Wow. Tuesday. No school again. There it is. That's how you call a snow drift. This is what we still have left. Tuesday, snowstorm started Saturday, and this is what we still have. In this neat long lane, right below Mountain, between Mountain View School and Malott's Garage. What a mess. Take forever for this stuff to melt. See how high that is above the car cork? Neat, huh? Now there's another one of those snow banks. Not as long as this one now. This one's probably 75, 80 yards long. I haven't down there, probably only about 50 yards long. Graham's back in the car, I better get you going. Completely blocked yesterday, and that's what it looks like now. What a mess. 20 degrees, he just said on the radio. Holmesburg High School, March 17th. How do you like the big size of that tractor there, Corey? About the only vehicles here is about two teachers here, the business manager, and all the janitors. That used to be the front of the school there, but now we see snow. See, the drifts back behind are 6 foot. I don't think I can get back there, though. This is our parking lot.